It is a blessing to see so many people come out tonight, today, for one purpose, and that's to fight equality. That's one thing that we don't have in this world today.
We have a large task in front of us, and we must stay focused. Let's make a commitment together to stand strong and fight systemic racism. Are you guys with me?
Make sure you use your voice. Make sure we all fight. This is a time people have a chance to get educated and see what the true problem is.
We are the future, so make a change.
These current events have exposed the harsh reality of systemic racism, injustice, and the violence of people of color in our community for hundreds of years.
It's upsetting that I have to live in fear at 17 years old.
We have to remember that right now it might seem like nothing is happening, that we're doing this, we're fighting, and that there is no reward, that no one is listening. But we have recently the Rihanna law this passed. Different things wouldn't have happened if the lawmakers, the governors, the mayors, if they wouldn't have seen that people are caring, that it's not just a one group of people who feel like this. It's everyone that wants this equality.
I'm in marching band. They say one band, one sound. The one person that messes up for everybody. So my challenge for the police officers is to pick out those bad apples and get them out of here.
And those unique individuals do not represent or reflect the entire body of law enforcement.
Don't be afraid. Make the change, because guess what? We are going to be leading the path very soon. This will be our world.
Stop judging people by the color of the skin. Stop judging books by their covers.
I've always known all of you to do the right thing. And you got a road ahead of you doing the right thing. I love you all very, very much. I'm so proud of you.
I don't look at people black, white, X, Y, and Z. It's one race, it's the human race.
Compromise and learned how to take it easy and be polite and get along and leave things as they were.
Young people from all of us.